Let us consider n number of the identical blocks, each of height a, are there on a horizontal floor as shown on the diagram. Now, we want to rearrange the blocks in such a way that we want to move this diagram from this position to a new position like this. We want to keep one block over the other block like this. We want to keep all the blocks one over the other, like that n blocks are there. We would like to calculate what is the work done in this process. Here in this case, work done is happening because there is a change in the potential difference. Say for example, each block is not having a mass at a point, rather mass is distributed over the system. Whenever the mass is distributed, we have to consider a point of the body where the mass is concentrated. That point is called center of mass. For a regular body, center of mass is always at the geometrical center. So it is at the middle of the side. That's nothing but equal to a by 2. Therefore, each block has a potential energy. What is the potential energy with reference to this point? If we have taken this point as a reference point, the center of mass is at a height of a by 2. So the potential energy of each block will be mg a by 2. Potential energy for the each block is equal to mg a by 2. Like that, there are n blocks are there. Therefore, total initial potential energy of the system is, each block is having mg a by 2. Like that, there are n number of the blocks of there. Therefore, total potential energy of the system is nothing but equal to initially mg a by 2. Now, all these blocks, each one having a side a, n blocks are arranged one over the other. Therefore, the total height of the system will be n into a. So, where is the center of mass of the system? At the middle of these points. Therefore, we can imagine there is a center of mass at a particular point. So, center of mass of new arrangement, because one is kept over the other, no? New arrangement is, total height is na, center of mass is at the geometrical center, that is nothing but equal to na by 2. Each block is having a mass m, therefore the new potential energy of the system is, potential energy final you can call, n times of mg, because there are n blocks are there, total mass is n times of mg, into h I have to write. H is nothing but the location where the center of mass is there. Therefore, the center of mass is going to be equal to Na by 2, because its center of mass is located at that particular point. So, we can write center of mass is equal to new potential energy equal to Nmg and Na divided by 2. So, there is an initial potential energy of the system. There is a final potential energy of the system. Therefore, the body is moved, the system is moved from initial to final. We can calculate the work done as difference in the potential energies. So, we can write work done as potential energy final minus potential energy initial. That is Nmg and Na by 2 minus Nmg A by 2. So, if you take Mg A by 2 in common, it is n square minus n. This much of the work is done in putting all blocks that are on the ground one over the other as shown.